after getting a bit off track with the regular updates there, but we won't dwell. There's a pretty good reason that it's been some time since our last chat. There's been a small change, as some of y'all can tell. Yep, our scent is a little new. It's my dorm room at Samwell U. So the vlog's gonna see a format change of sorts. Now, there's nothing at all to fear. We're still all about bacon here. Just now, once in a while, I'll add a pinch of sports. While I'll still be the Blue Ribbon Baker y'all love and y'all know, I will add to that recipe bona fide hockey bro. All rolled, corn syrup mixture bold. The oven set at 350 degrees. Pecans all cracked and Georgia grown. In fact, I picked my pretty pet from backyard trees. I'm almost through, there's not much left to do, except the hardest part, and that's the wait. The hunger's deep and fate's been hard to keep when all I want is pop it on my plate. It feels like I've been baking for some 18 years or so. There's no more sugar left to pour, and I'm fresh out of dough. I'm ready to dig in and see just what this bad boy's got. No matter what his taste may be, at least it will be hot. Okay, you guys, I'm not just talking pies. Excuse the highfalutin metaphor. Highfalutin. It's just that I'm so ready for that chop to holler, open up the oven door, and there go again. Oh well, I guess I'll always be a mess, just like me, Ma, and Mom have always said. But hey, it works, plus sometimes mess has perks, like yeast and eggs and flour making bread. Okay, okay, y'all, I'm done. In fact, y'all, I gotta run. Next time I'll have something fun for us to make and enjoy. Till then, I'm Eric R. Bittle, your own Southern bacon boy. Go, just take a breath, just take it slow. This is some spread, to say the least. So grab your fork, let's start this feast. Hey y'all, I hope you boys like pecan pie. Okay, I had my fill today. I stomached all my stomach could endure. I wish I'd paced myself, because that taste and smell were overwhelming to be sure. But I'm not beat. I did taste something sweet. I'm not sure what, but I'm gonna find out. And then, someday, I'll look back, laugh, and say, I don't know how I ever did without. Till then, I won't be too fit, just keep my prayer light lit, and hopefully I can learn, I'll make it face to turn, because I came into playing like Beyonce, I'm glad that's not being too.